Howdy, guys. Gonna give you a quick war recap that we just had. It was actually kind of an even match. I actually wasn't in this war, I should say that too. I went to a side war and threw down a 6-star, might I add. We didn't do all that well. I mean, you can see this is their log. They were, for the most part, 2-star warriors, but they did have slightly higher base than us, if I remember correctly. Yeah, we had a couple just high percentage attacks, especially down low that, yeah, I don't know, kind of annoying. Then we ended up having to 2-star some of our guys, and yeah, it wasn't our best war by any means, but at least I had a 6-star war in my side war, so that counts, right? But I'm going to go and play all of the, shoot, that's another thing. This was really weird. So they had things like Blitzkrieg Red, right? We have Red Cloud. And Thor. We have a guy named Thor Odinson. Lieutenant Dan. We have a Lieutenant Dan. And one more. I thought they had one more. Either way, it was super weird to see, like, you know, names on their side that were reminiscent of our names. You know, it kind of felt creepy for a second, but... Oh well, I'm just going to play all the 3-stars, and before I get started, let me go and show the stats. So you can see, I mean, they were straight up 2-star warriors, and we just left 13 bases open, and 3 1-stars, that's freaking unacceptable. One of them was up top, and, I mean, that's whatever, but still, 2 lower 1-stars really sucks. Just way too many bases left open, but anyway. No heroic defenses. They literally 2-starred all our bases first try. Like, they were super solid on that, which is not a bad skill to have, I guess. Whatever. Anyway, okay. I'm gonna go and let it play. Thank you all for checking it out, and I'll check y'all later. Peace. We'll be right back. it. Thank you all for watching. I'll show the stats one more time. We left quite a few of them, not gonna lie. Left 13 open, but we won the war, so there's that. And I had a 6-star war in my war, so that's what really matters. But anyway, hey, thanks for watching. Y'all have a good one.